New video tonight shows the damage left behind after the NOPD says one of its officers was caught driving drunk. Investigators say 34-year-old Charles Coulon hit three cars, including this one, in the 4200 block of Pitt Street. The NOPD left a note on the car asking the owner to contact them. Investigators say a breathalyzer test showed Coulon was drunk. He has since been suspended from the force.